Well, if you're not really feeling all the snow that we've had lately, break those winter doldrums by brightening up and warming things up inside your home. And here with some simple yet effective tips is Katie Welch-Len, style consultant at the Shops at Arbor Lakes. Thanks so much for being here today.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
I think this week in particular, people are over it.
Oh, so over it.
So let's do something to change it.
Let's do something. Absolutely. Let's switch some things out.
Yeah, let's talk about this. So we're bringing the warmth of summer through greenery.
Through greenery. So get those wreaths switched out. Get rid of the white wreaths, get rid of the buffalo plaid, and bring in some really pretty greenery. The purple is really hot right now, and as you can see, the contrast with the green.
Yeah.
I love this. So the lampshade. Do you see the brown lampshade that's underneath the wreath?
Oh, okay. That was the
before. Get rid of that.
Okay.
That's the before. Let's get rid of that.
We actually have some pictures. Let's take a look at before with the wreath and after.
Yeah.
Okay,
so that's the old, that's the winter.
That's boring.
Very boring. And then, ta-da!
It's probably like your mom's house or something, right?
That looks so much better. We all need that, right?
Very pretty.
Yes.
All right.
And then switching out again some of the lampshades, so bringing the greenery and lampshades. And then moving along to scents. So switch out your bathroom. Get rid of those bath soaps that are all winter. And bring in some fresh scents. Now these are from Olfactory Scent Studio. You make your own scents.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
So fun. So like for Valentine's Day, I could bring my daughters in there and they're unique. I want you to smell this one.
Okay.
So this one is Tulip, Lilac, and Rain.
Oh, rain?
Yes. Okay. So they have dirt, they have rain, they have all these wonderful garden scents.
Let's take a look at some photos too, before and after.
Yeah, getting rid of the bathroom. I mean, that was the black towel, the old scent, and then livening it up with some color.
Love it.
And then again, some scents of lavender.
Purple. All right, let's talk about the decor.
Yeah, so what's on your couch right now? I still have buffalo plaid and I'm really over it. So time to spruce that up a little bit with some greenery. Switch out the pillows, and you can even just switch the pillow covers, which I do.
Yeah.
I have tons of different pillow covers. Bring them in for spring, and then add some, you know, white. We're over the white snow, but this looks nice against the contrast of a couch, which we do have before and after.
There we go.
There, okay. See?
You got the reds.
There's the reds. I'm
kind
so
of
over
Christmassy.
That. Fun with the plant in the background.
Yay.
A little bit of pop of green on the brown. It looks really nice.
That's fantastic. I love it. And I love these blankets.
Oh, they're so,
so much.
Soft and comfortable. This was from Pottery Barn.
Oh.
And
gosh.
I just love it. Yeah.
Snuggled. So you can still snuggle with your Netflix,
well,
even
yes,
though it's cold.
You still have to.
I love it.
You know,
because it's so cold outside. Thank you so much. We really appreciate
thanks
it.
For having
you can
us.
Find all these ideas and more information at care11.com. We'll be right back.